Hey guys, I just wanted to bring you an inspirational story that I read this week, and you know, it really just helped me kind of realize some things about life and business and in this industry, and you know, all the things that happen to us over time when we really start to close up a little bit. You know, we might get more hardened and things might happen to us, but it was a story about this guy. And he was very well financially. He was well respected in his community of business people. And he also took up flying lessons. And so he had this little small Cessna plane, the ones that, you know, the little small ones that take off at the airports. And the whole thing was, is that, you know, going and flying, I don't know if you've ever been flying before, but there's a huge checklist of things that you have to actually go through to actually get cleared to fly. And so he was going through this series of checklists. He was looking at everything. He was looking down and he was making sure everything was working. he had the plane on. Everything was a go. Called the air traffic controller and they were like, you guys are ready for takeoff. And his buddy, who he invited out, come flying with him, noticed that the plane was still tied down with the ropes to the ground. So the plane wouldn't take off. And so thinking, you know, well, hey, my buddy, he knows what he's doing. He definitely knows that he was thinking, well, maybe the ropes are just going to come off, or maybe they got some type of retractable thing, or, you know, he didn't know what was going on. So he didn't want to say anything because he didn't want to be embarrassed, you know, his friend. And so the guy was about to take off. He looks outside and he was like, oh, we forgot to untie the ropes. And the reason why I say that is because a lot of times, as in like number one, sometimes we just got to name that rope that holds us down to the ground. Is it fear? Is it doubt? Is it unbelief in yourself and your abilities? What is it that holds you back from untying the rope? What is something that is really just nagging at you? It's always there and you feel like you can never win. And all it is just a simple, we just have to get out of the plane and sometimes untie the rope. What can fear do to us? Can it really harm us in any way? All we have to really do is push through that fear. What about number two? What about most of the time when we hide the ropes under the real excuse where it might be fear, but it could also be laziness? Maybe we're scared to fail. What is it that is that real excuse that's holding you back, that real rope that's tied to the ground and it's there all the time? There was a lady who complained about her husband a lot, about her drinking, you know, his drinking, and she always made excuses for him. And, you know, she came and got counseling, and she came to try to learn how to fix the problem. And the guy would give her a bunch of advice, and it seemed like she wouldn't take anything. And he realized that she actually likes the situation that she's in. She likes the idea that her friends show her sympathy. And so sometimes we just sit there with those ropes and we let them stay to the ground because we like where we're at. We don't want to untie the ropes. And so I'm challenging you to think about, what is that rope that's really the excuse that's holding you back from everything that you're trying to get in your business, your network marketing career, whatever it might be? What is that thing that's holding you back? And then number three, we have to untie the ropes every day, people. Sometimes it's not just something where we just go out and we untie the ropes. Sometimes, you know, if we're going to fly, if we're going to soar, then we got to sometimes have to untie the rope every day. We got to go through that checklist every day. And the whole concept here is that, you know, it just takes work. It takes practice. If your fear of getting in front of people or getting in front of a camera and speaking and telling people how you feel, or you're scared to be that leader in your team, whatever it might be that's really there, you have to work at it every day. You have to be able to sit there and go through that. And don't worry about what people think. People already talk about you. It doesn't matter. So at the end of this, the moral of the story is when they untied the ropes, they were able to soar. What are you guys going to do to go to that next level? What are you going to do to soar in your business? What are you going to do to soar in your family's life? What are you going to do to soar just in general in your own personal character? Think about that. when you untie the ropes, you're free. There's freedom after that rope is untied. What can we do to untie those ropes every day? What can we do to get to the place where we can soar? I hope this is inspirational to you. I hope that you think about that. You know, what is the thing that's really holding me back so I can soar? Because we are made to have freedom. We're made to have this life that's here, you know, to be happy and all these things that we have the ability for. And you have the ability to do it. Don't let fear and doubt and unbelief hold you back. Untie the ropes. Get out of the plane. Untie the ropes. So that way you can soar. All right, guys, you're clear for takeoff.